gash 300 foot long. From there, below the waterline. You agree?
Yes. Well?
The pumps are keeping the water down in this boiler room, but the first five compartments are flooding.
Well, what's the answer?
It's going to sink, Captain.
She's unsinkable.
She can't float. Look, she could float with any three of her first five watertight compartments flooded. She could even float with four of them gone. But she can't float with all five full up.
Yes, but
these watertight bulkheads here only go as high as E-deck. The weight of water in the bow is going to pull her down by the head. So you're going to get the fifth watertight compartment overflowing into the sixth into the seventh, and so on as she gets lower. It's a mathematical certainty. With that amount of underwater damage, she can't stay afloat.
How long will she last?
Just trying to work that out now. As far as I can see, she made 14 feet of water in the first 10 minutes after the collision. It's not very fast. She should live another hour and a half.
Yes, about that, I think. There must be no panic.
No.
Now, be careful what you say to the passengers.
Of course. How many people are there on board?
2,200 or more. And room in the boats for... how many?
1,200.
I don't think the Board of Trade Regulations visualize this situation. Do you?
Says they're making 17 knots. Full steam for them, sir.
He's the only one who's responded.
The only one close, sir. Says they can be here in 4 hours.
4 hours? Thank you, Brian.
Hold the left foot! I'm starting to realize the ship is sinking.
Into it. Pull! 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 Come on.
The suction will pull us down if we don't keep going.
We've lots more room. I say we go back.
No! It's our lives now, not theirs. And I'm in charge of this boat, madam. Now row!
This is the captain! Come back to the ship!
Rolling over to the left.
Well, I won't wear one, sir. It'll just slow me down, impede my stroke.
Glad you are, Mr. Macaulay. It is 700 miles to shore, so you wouldn't want to do anything to impede your stroke.
Ship is rolling. We can notice the Fort List. Walking on the high side of the ship. You're rolling. Just getting drunk. Pretty awesome.
Are you here? No use prolonging this. It's a matter of time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.